Hari ini kita kedatangan saudara satu tim tamu dari Amerika.
Today we have a visitor came from
yeah, sister
America.
Sana Joseph with team. Welcome. Mereka rombongan ini adalah penginjil yang mendapat panggilan dari Tuhan. Dan hari ini mereka ingin menyampaikan salam kepada setiap saudara. Terima kasih yang minta untuk saudari cerita terjemahin. Mr. Joseph, please come.
Greetings to you all.
Salam to all of you.
Thank you. Thank you, Pastor, for this opportunity.
Terima kasih untuk Bapak Pendeta. Papi?
We are from New York.
Kami datang dari Hong Kong. Amerika, USA.
Harvest Army.
Okay. Tentara benua jiwa.
Church.
Gereja Internasional.
And we are here to preach the gospel.
Dan kami ada di sini untuk memberitakan Injil kabar baik Tuhan Yesus.
Of Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ, Tuhan Yesus.
On the streets.
Di jalan-jalan.
Of Hong Kong.
Di Hong Kong.
Also,
juga
to encourage,
mendorong, menggaris, menasihati, memotivasi
all believers of Jesus Christ,
all believers, semua umat Tuhan,
to go out,
untuk keluar,
and preach the gospel,
untuk memberitakan Injil kepada orang.
To win souls for Jesus.
Untuk memenangkan jiwa bagi Tuhan Yesus.
We thank you for having us today.
Kami sangat berterima kasih.
It was a great service.
Ibadah yang luar biasa.
And we'll be out on the streets.
Dan kami akan keluar ke jalan.
Of Hong Kong.
Di Hong Kong.
Sharing the gospel.
Memberitakan, menceritakan, memberitakan Injil.
And winning souls for Jesus.
Dan memenangkan jiwa bagi Tuhan Yesus.
There is a revelation.
Dan ada perwahyuan.
Called World Vision Day.
World Vision Day.
World Vision Day.
Yes.
And perlihatan, ya. Revelation, perwahyuan. Hari-hari ini.
It's a revelation from God.
Ya. Yeah. Perwahyuan dari Tuhan.
For all believers,
untuk semua orang percaya,
to unite together,
untuk unity, bersama,
to be one voice,
satu suara,
to be on one voice, and preach the gospel,
untuk memberitakan, memberitakan Injil kabar baik Tuhan Yesus
to the world,
kepada seluruh dunia.
That means some people from Hong Kong.
Maksudnya artinya orang-orang yang ada di Hong Kong
will have to travel the world.
Keliling, mengelilingi dunia, like them.
To preach the gospel, yes, that's what we're doing. So we're encouraging you to go out.
Jadi kami memotivasi saudara.
And share the gospel
untuk memberitakan, menceritakan kabar baik Tuhan
of Jesus Christ with the world.
Thank you.
Apakah kamu bisa merasakan hadirat Tuhan Roh Kudus ada di sini?
This is what we did so far until today, that we would like to preach the gospel also in one of the park in Hong Kong. Victoria Park. Have you visited Victoria Park in Hong Kong?
Not yet.
Not so far from here. There are so many Indonesian people coming from Indonesia. Actually, they already traveled from Indonesia going to Hong Kong. And you from New York going to Hong Kong. We have the same destiny here in Hong Kong.